high sense of purpose and far-sighted vision while tackling the intricate problems of contemporary society in the local, state, and national political arenas. As a fourth-generation Hoosier, he's given the citizens of Indiana a special pride. Born in Indianapolis in 1932 and educated in the Indianapolis area, Senator Lugar graduated from Shortridge High School in 1960s of Ball State University. I hereby confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Laws, with all the rights and privileges thereunto pertaining, and award you this diploma in testimony thereof, and present you the academic hood for this degree.
Locking Bruce.